talk to you about the election. My husband, Lord Randolph Churchill, is standing for this constituency, and I'm helping him to get elected.
Ma'am, in this constituency, in effect, we vote as we please. And we don't like people coming round asking us for our votes. Furthermore, I never discuss politics with women.
Even ladies, ma'am, begging your pardon, in effect.
But I want your vote. How am I to get it if I don't ask for it?
Indeed. Well, that's a point. Quite so. You have a point there, ma'am. It is a point, but it's no use.
I'm a lifelong liberal. Besides, I don't hold with lordships lolling about the House of Commons. No, horses for courses, I say. Lords for lords, commons in the commons, in effect.
But my husband doesn't loll. He never lolls. He works very hard. That's why he isn't here and I am in his place, in effect.
Oh, and what time, may I ask, does his lordship arise in the morning?
Most days about 11. You see, the house sits at night. Sometimes very late.
He stays in bed till 11? Oh, I'm sorry, Mom. I could never vote for a man who lies abed until 11 o'clock. That is the end of it, Mom. Good day.
Good day.
Just a moment. Doesn't get out of bed till 11, does he?
Well, ma'am, looking at you now, it's a wonder to me he bothers to get out at all.
Good day to you, ma'am. Oh.